evaluating expressions. So we have y plus 2 plus x, and this is x. X is equal to 1 and y is equal to 2. So we plug in the numbers that they gave us. So y is equal to 2. So we replace y to 2. Then 2 plus x. X is equal to 1. So we have 2 plus 2 plus 1, which is equal to 5. A minus 5 minus b. A is equal to 10 and b is equal to 4. So a is 10. So we replace 10 minus 5 minus b, which is 4. So 10 minus 5 is 5, and 5 minus 4 is 1. So p squared plus m. M is equal to 1 and p is equal to 5. So p is 5. That means p squared plus 1, and 5 squared is 5 times 5, or 25, plus 1, and then 25 plus 1 is 26. Y plus 9 minus x. X is equal to 1, y is equal to 3. So 3 plus 9 minus 1. So 9 plus 3 is 12, and minus 1 is 11. M plus P divided by 5. M is equal to 1, P is equal to 5. So M is 1 plus P is 5 divided by 5. So we have 1 plus. Now we have to do the division first, because it's the order of operation. So 5 divided by 5 is 1. So 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. So y squared minus x, and x is equal to 7, and y is equal to 7. This means that 7 squared minus 7. So 49 minus 7. This is equal to 42. Z parenthesis x plus y close parenthesis, and z is equal to 6, x is equal to 6, and y is equal to 8. So z is 6, so we replace 6 times x, which is 6, plus y, it's equal to 8. So we can distribute the 6 inside the parenthesis, or we can add this first. So it's up to you. So I'm gonna add this first. 6 plus 8 is equal to 14. Now we have 6 times 14 is equal to 84. So we have x plus y plus y. X is equal to 9 and y is equal to 10. So we plug it in. So we have 9 plus 10 plus 10. So we have 9 plus 10 is 19, plus another 10 is equal to 29. P squared plus 10 plus M. M is equal to 9 and P is equal to 3. So we have 3 squared plus 10 plus 9. So 3 squared is 3 times 3, which is equal to 9, plus 10 plus 9. So 9 plus 10 plus 9 is equal to 28. So we have 6q plus m minus m. M is equal to 8 and q is equal to 3. So we have 6 times q. Q is 3, plus m, 8, minus m, minus 8. So 6 times 3 is equal to 18, plus 8, minus 8. 18 plus 8 is 26. Minus 8, 26 minus 8 is equal to 18. So let's put a box on our answer so it's not confusing. So